Ladies and gentlemen, here's the field for the second race. Number one is Wellwood Rose and Randy Jacobs. Number two is Double K and Ronnie Marsh. Number three is Tabasher and Fred Finn Jr. Number four is Free Party and Marshall Duncan. Number five is Tina Stard and Tony Morgan. Number six is Gold Jewel and Delvin Elinsko. Seven, Ledger and Wayne Moore. Number eight, Madam Rose, John Spotton will drive. That's the field. Close to starting time. They're moving to the gate. Emerald Fan pacing, there goes Tabasher between horses, Wellwood Rose and between horses, there goes Double K into the turn they race, and Wellwood Rose benefits from the inside, but Tabasher drives up on the outside. Now Tabasher takes command. It's Wellwood Rose in second, three lengths, Double K in third, now two lengths, Free Party followed in that turn. It's Tina Stard, it's Gold Jewel, followed by Ledger and Madam Rose trailing, and your leader by the quarter is Tabasher. They're moving by the first quarter. Tabasher, your leader a length, 30 and four, the quarter. Tabasher in front. It's Wellwood Rose in second, three lengths. It's Double K now in third, followed by Tina Stard. On the inside of horses, that's Free Party, followed now by Gold Jewel, Ledger and Madam Rose. Approaching the half-mile marker, and Tabasher maintains a lead. Double K is on the outside second. Wellwood Rose is right there in third, and Tina Stard, they're moving by the half. Your leader is Tabasher. They're moving by their half. They're halfway home. 102 and 3, and Tabasher has the lead into the clubhouse turn, but Double K drives at the leader on the outside second. Wellwood Rose is right there in third. Tina Stard with cover, followed on the outside of horses by Gold Jewel, and there goes Double K. And Double K now powers into command. It's Tina Stard in second, it's Tabasher in third, on the outside Gold Jewel, Wellwood Rose nowhere to go. Midway up the back stretch, and Double K maintains the lead. Tina Stard drives up now, and it's Tina Stard to take command. It's Double K back to second, followed on the outside, it's Gold Jewel and Ledger. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and Tina Stard is opening up the lead now by six lengths. Here they come, turning for home, and Tina Stard maintains the lead six lengths. It's Gold Jewel on the outside and Free Party, but down the stretch, it's Tina Stard with the lead. A late move on the outside by Free Party. It's Tina Stard. Free Party is flying. It's Tina Stard with the lead at the wire. In the second, number five, Tina Stard was first. Number four, Free Party was second. Six, Golden Jewel third. Seven, Ledger was four. Results are official. Time for the mile, 2-6, 3 fops. Returning to the winner's circle, 5, Tina Stard. Tina Stard is owned by Tina Jones of Vandalia, Illinois, trained by Jimmy Henry and driven to victory by Tony Morgan. Tonight's early daily double 2-5 combination returns $122.80 1-20-280.